Good afternoon, I am back. Sorry I've been away for a few days, I had to do some stuff. But that is done, so I am back. Now the question is, where did I get up to? That's right, going to the Avery statue.
There he is.
There.
He's talk about larger than life. Yeah, he's big.
That's very punny. Ocean spray. Trying to see if there's anything. Oh, turns out I'm actually going the right way. Okay, I've been on this island already. Now, if I remember, are any of these treasures on the island? Skip. There are some.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it. Maybe he wants us to look through it. Treasure Island, eat your heart. Hey, come on, Sam.
Oh, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist, come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Now we're back to the beginning.
Come on, Nate.
And she's on the right island.
I
gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Maybe farther up shore.
Ow.
Shit. Sam, goddammit.
Sam! Supply box. Oh, fuck, guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe it's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. Sad, can't lose anything else besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy.
That's a myth.
Jesus. Okay, I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through.
Not having a good time, mate. He's struggling big time.
Ugh.
At least he's in a cave, so it's hopefully a lot drier.
Where are you? Crap. Gotta get to that creepy mountain. Stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you.
Should have like a plan where they can get hold of a radio that they have a frequency they always use or something. Series of them in case someone's already using it. Kimmy, really? There's nothing here.
It's cold.
It's just a cliff face. I'm trying to see if there's anywhere else I can go. It's not like it.
Okay, we're getting somewhere, I think. Let's try this way.
Up here. Pretty sure I'm missing treasures right now, but
up we go.
Screw it. I ain't gonna be able to find them really easily.
Oh, shit!
Jesus.
That's a long way.
Should probably not jump on the small rock. Unless I have to.
Damn it. Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Where to now?
Hold on. Oh, it's just reflecting.
It's not reassuring.
No, it is not. I don't think that was the way I wanted to go.
Whoa.
Oh, actually, maybe it was.
Refreshing. Hello.
There we go. And I missed two things. But spy glass is also useful. That's probably the way I want to go. Is there anything else interesting in here? Oh, hold on.
Bad luck, huh?
Fell. Hello.
Poor bastards.
Mm.
Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure? You try to climb up there? In those boots?
Oh, hello. New gameplay mechanic.
Pretty sure you don't need this.
Forgot about this.
It's working. Almost there. Yeah. Okay.
I kinda like it.
Oh shit!
Wait, wait! Target?
Saw something maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Oh. Where did it go?
All right, everyone, false alarm, but keep an eye out. Let's go.
Hang on. What's that?
Come here. Come on. You can do it. Nah, you ain't gonna come.
All right, then.
Better if I could throw rocks or whistle. Damn it. Okay. Now we're cooking.
No way.
Here was the guy I was looking for. He'd moved.
Got nothing. Any clues?
My side's clean. Go check over there. I've got this side. Sure thing, man.
Could have gone better, could have gone a lot worse.
Okay, where to?
Deeper into the creepy jungle. Whoever finds this note, know that Jonathan Burns, erstwhile leader and financier of our expedition, has murdered me and others for want of a rich treasure he worked the crew to the point of exhaustion, promising glory, but bringing them illness and starvation. He bound a man to a mast and left him to die. Right, so that was that guy. And then I witnessed the bastard push our navigator to his doom for daring to speak his mind. He found me making preparations to leave for home and confronted me. I brandished my pistol and informed him I was turning to England, where I would inform the world of his deeds, and when I turned back away, the blackguard shot me in the back and fled into the jungle. I returned fire, but I'm not certain if the bullets hit their mark. Time grows short, hand weak. In the absence of earthbound justice, I beseech you pray to God that above the Burns pays for his treachery. Walter Hayes, first mate of the Suffolk.
Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Where did that come out? Okay, so there's up there. What's over here? There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Okay. Did not miss anything. That's the last one.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me! No, no, oh, no, 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 no! Holy shit!
Fuck!
I nearly shot your head off. Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from.
It's good to see you're alive, little brother.
Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man, I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
Honestly, you've done before.
In the middle of nowhere. We were trying to get here,
but
we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there
and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line?
Okay? Dude, the he put on his marriage,
this has
life.
Nothing
his
to
freedom.
Do with that. It has everything to do with that.
Friendship with Sully?
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass
half full, if you please.
That's a try.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
It's like a storehouse or a shop.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way. Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here. This way. Crawling's a good workout for my quads. Look at this place. This is no straw hut.
Yep. Some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Where'd those masons come from?
I mean, your average ship might have some good carpenters among them, coopers, but not masons.
What I wouldn't give for a camera.
Well, we have one.
Shut your mouth. You serious?
Yeah, yeah. It's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
Oh, thanks.
Probably there's something up here.
Come on.
Nah, I'm going back. There's gotta be treasure around here somewhere. this way. Come on, come on. There's got to be something here.
Feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it.
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
Holy shit. Italia.
No houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And Nathan Drake.
And his younger, slightly less charming brother, who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I mean, I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. A while.
Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
Even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
Yeah, the archaeological significance.
If only Alcazar saw it that way.
You just can't let us enjoy this, can you?
I'm enjoying it. But we have a goal here, remember?
Trust me, I know about the goal.
That's all I'm saying.
Okay, then. Bad view.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
What were they doing here?
What, we're calling this?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know, take a
little
time.
Off,
find some refuge. Enjoy a little grog.
It's far worse fates.
Yeah, I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day.
Hey, you ever wonder, like, with different choices, how we might have ended up?
I mean, like you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It's not a viable option.
What, you know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
Normal. You've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
Come on, we're fortunate, man.
This is fortunate.
Yeah, I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Hey, there's the bar. Any of the barrels intact? Maybe. There's a blacksmith.
Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith. Making some cutlasses here.
Take that with me.
Avast, you dirty dog.
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right.
That sucks.
You're a horrible pirate.
Suppose they trade with other colonies?
Maybe.
If they did, they didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place.
Good point.
It's like in stables.
Huh. Horse bones.
They're still tied up, like they were abandoned. Why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
So what do you think happened here, huh?
What do you mean?
You know, all good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke about cursed pirate treasure, but after hearing all your stories...
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually. Hey, looks like there's a path or something through there. Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
Huh. The whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules.
Article 5. Where the hell's the first floor? It's a shop. It's loot. Damn, I've missed one. It's the shopkeeper's living quarters.
Look at this, there were families here.
Yeah, so where the hell did everyone go? I mean, were they all raptured or something?
Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up.
No, manager, I missed some stuff.
This letter's still legible.
Looks like we found the local watering hole. You imagine this place back in its heyday? The shops open, just the old pirates hanging around, smell of rum.
The ceaseless sound of squawking parrots in the air.
People living their lives far away from the reach of the authorities.
Shit, it's still cold. Yeah, I know. I'm exploring. Maybe I didn't miss a treasure in this area. So the general store, which I have collected from. What's in here? It's an oven. Big fireplace.
This way, follow me.
Is this the path I was looking at? Another place here. Jesus. Oh, shish then. Oh, it's a lock. It's cool.
Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? It's a little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess. Every group has its assholes.
Come on. Maybe I gotta shoot the lock off.
What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point. Hey, Nathan, check it out. Oh, I would totally get a picture of myself in this thing. If we had a camera, that is.
Well, hey, I can sketch in my journal.
Really?
Yeah.
This
is amazing and all, but I suppose we get to that big building with the tower.
There's a tunnel through there.
Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right by you.
Why are they digging tunnels?
It's like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Mutiny.
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
There's a symbol again.
Yeah. You know, if that symbol was from an invading force, we wouldn't have found it in an underground hideout.
Maybe there was trouble in paradise. Secret society or rebels?
All definite possibilities.
They'll just kill each other off. Is there a way out in here? Looks like a ladder. The church I was looking at before.
That's our way out of here. Yeah. Okay, there we go. I see some light down below. Colony.
I didn't think far enough. Come on, come here.
Wait.
No!
Damn it, I walked into it.
Any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Both.
Knowing Rafe? Both.
I
place.
More shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lekker. About time we had a proper payday.
South African.
Shoreliners.
Anymore? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Jeez. Yeah. I figured I'd probably miss a couple of things.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come.
Nathan, got some more friends up ahead.
Aina. Eesh. This whole place is falling apart.
What's up, man? Send the whole building over the edge. Never done anything like this. We've thrown a couple of government utilities. This is something else.
Thank you.
Okay, then. There we go.
Gents, stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Over there.
What's that?
Collapsed. Having to drive around the river. They'll be here soon. Okay, Jen, stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Okay, we didn't get spotted this time, which is good.
Nothing.
Okay.
Wait.
Movement over there.
Watch yourself.
Come here.
What you've got?
Nothing.
Come on. Give me a... the shotgun guy. I believe this is the last two.
That's it.
For now. Better keep moving.
Nice.
Over here. Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
That's for you.
Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay. Oh, crap!
Whoa!
Whew. What's that first step?
A treasury, yeah. But looks like an important building. Ah. Like, how do I get up? Oh, there's a ladder right there.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Oh.
Almost there, Sam.
Treasury.
Oh, talk about a high dive.
Nice.
Nice. There you go, big brother. Try to keep up, huh?
Hey, don't forget who taught you how to do that, huh? You little punk.
Okay, we're backtracking.
Oh, Okay. Now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Do all of that then?
Yeah. Something like that. Definitely in the high-rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration
building. Another cutlass.
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows?
Yeah, it's funny. The pirates start their own society and they realize, oh, this is why we have taxes. Otherwise, no one... We need to pay people to keep up the roads and... light all the lights and all that stuff, and it's like, oh, okay, so maybe we do need taxes. Nice. Especially when you're dealing with pirates. No one's gonna do anything just because it's the right thing to do. You're gonna want to be paid at the very least. Oh, that's a blockade. There was definitely a fight here. Everyone was fighting.
Jesus. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Green?
Some of these bodies dressed a bit more fancy.
Oh. They must have been found.
So it was the colonists versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there.
Oh,
okay. Here someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah. Let's just hope they didn't succeed.
Right?
The Avery running away with everyone else's treasure. Trying to steal it? Someone was.
This is impressive.
To say the least.
Here we go.
Or not. You wanna give me a hand?
Yeah.
Library.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
Oh, Rafe. Vault.
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.
Nothing.
What's this?
Voila.
Old manifest.
Jesus.
Treasure.
How'd they weigh the horses? Empty.
Zilch.
Lots of empty shelves here.
Empty. Captain Avery. You've certainly seen better days. Hello. Huh, another one. Is this what was on the shelves? Something. Oh, I'm amazed this letter's still intact.
Hey, Nathan, over here. Hey, Nathan, check it out.
Yeah, hold on.
Thief. What do you got?
Italian money.
It says Avery's sigil on it. Mm-hmm. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. Leaves the bigger question. Where is it now?
Okay. So we know that there was fighting outside.
Yeah. Dan, inside.
What, you think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look. There's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer. Not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates.
Oh. Supposed to be Utopia, but it just turned into another place that the pirates wandered away from.
I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island. Look, right there.
New Devon. Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each one has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
We didn't live with the riffraff.
We climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Now.
Libertalia was just for the plebs in the end. How typical.
got an idea. Can you give me a hand with this?
Okay.
The hell is he?
What about this?
Out there.
Okay, ready? Okay, that's step one. Step two.
Raise the chandelier. Good idea. Just take the compliment.
All right. Now the place is looking classy.
Damn it.
Why don't you see if you can swing to that other chain? Oh, nice one, Tarzan.
Excuse me.
She doesn't have safe on her.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
Oh. So I am.
Okay. I can't drop down there then.
All right. Up we go.
I'm shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey, hey, hey. Don't jinx us.
Nathan!
Nathan! I wanted to gently
go
down the stairs.
I'm shocked the stairs are
gently
intact.
Hey, hey, hey. Don't jinx us.
Soon.
Like I said.
Buddy.
Nathan, you seeing this tower?
Sure am.
Actually, now I'm curious, what's around the other side?
You Sam?
Yeah?
All right, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
Ha ha. Just about there.
He sure is excited. Need a lift?
I love a lift.
Come on, ready?
Ready.
Okay.
Stand back. Here you go.
Oh, quite the crow's nest, huh?
There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
Now, what do you say we go rob from the rich, huh?
Yeah, that's hey, scary
enough.
Hey, is
there a path down there?
Of sorts. Come on.
It's over there.
So, how long you figure it'll take us to get the new debit?
Well, a couple hours. Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
RPG! Cow! Shit! Jesus!
You all right?
Yeah! Come on! Through these windows!
Jesus.
Nathan! Nathan! Get up, brother. We gotta go. We gotta go! Now!
Have to tell me twice.
Okay. Let's try this again.
Okay. Ah, shit.
Mango!
What are you on about?
Oh, it's my safe word.
Are you always this clever?
I have my moments.
Yes. You and your brother have proven yourselves the more capable treasure hunters on the island. Shame we're not on the same side.
There's still time.
Trust a drink. I'm not falling for that again.
Hey, just let's talk about this. Okay, that was a
bit rougher than expected. I'll just, see myself out.
After everything, you think I'm just going to let you walk away?
That'd be the wise thing to do. Oh, come on, Nadine, really? We know you're a badass and all, but there's two of us.
I don't think my men are on their way here right now. All I have to do is buy some time. That's if I don't finish it myself.
God damn it.
Go!
I'm tired of this island. I'm tired of your brother. And I'm tired of you.
I know you don't.
Get out!
We just talk about this.
I don't think so.
You're fast, but you're not that fast.
Hey, forget about her. Come on, we gotta get out of here before they... Shit. Whoa. Everybody just calm down, okay?
Well, this is interesting. Nate? Samuel?
Put your guns down! All of you!
No.
Rafe, this guy's on edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
You wanted to bet her life on that?
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Sam.
I die, you both die.
So be it.
Not another step!
You mean... like this?
Sam, put the gun down.
I warned you.
Do it!
It's
done!
Hold your fire! Don't shoot! Put it down.
It's done. Okay? It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their style.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him. Samuel. You okay? I guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Come on, now, you're a businessman. Let's work out a deal.
Oh, a deal? Oh, yeah. Love to hear what you have in mind. Oh, you can go ahead. I'm listening.
You want to find Avery's treasure? We'll help you find it.
In exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gauchos on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan.
Yeah. He did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Whoa. What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Samuel out. Oh. Wow. What did he tell you? Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really? You lied? You lied to your baby brother?
We're wasting time.
Just a second.
Shame.
Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive and somewhat well. There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden, and your brother, he just waltzed right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second St. Dismas cross. You know what? He did it all with me.
Oh, yeah? That's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Nate.
Oh, Sam. Jesus, no, no.
Listen, Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my life for you.
Hey, look, Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. He pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you and that old man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off. But, all behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do? Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Rafe?
What?
One way or another, end it, or I will.
Well, you heard the lady.
Hey, you missed one clue, and you can kiss that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself, keep running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
Yeah, you're right. You're half right. I just need Sam.
Wait, now you're making a mistake.
Don't listen!
Damn it, Sam.
Oh my God. Nate.
Jeez.
Hey. Nate!
Where'd they find the island?
There it is.
Who the hell lives here anyway?
I have no idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home. Here we are.
Whoa. This place is humongous. Where do we even start?
We start by finding a way in. And then we can take the grand tour.
You think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking the window.
Jeez. What do you think a place like this costs?
I think knowing the answer would make you sad.
Couple of hundred mil?
I'm pretty sure the front door will be locked. See? What'd I tell you?
It was worth a try.
Let's look around back, huh? Hey, Nathan, look. It's an open window.
Oh, yeah.
Here, follow me. Okay, give me your hand. All right, there you go. Come on, Nathan.
Whoa. Spooky.
Oh, here. I brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research paper.
Okay.
nothing in here.
Sam, I'm an archaeologist or something.
Nope. It's not gonna be in this attic. Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment. Down we go.
So, how do we find them?
What, Mom's notebooks? I mean, don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know, but... it's such a large place. It's like finding a needle in a haystack. Here we go. White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No. It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, though. Let's keep looking.
Hey, Sam. Call me crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Nathan, who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty vase just sitting around like that?
Yeah. It's probably a knockoff of some kind.
Yeah, of course it is, right?
Right.
Children's room.
Hey, these boxes remind you of anything?
Every place we ever lived.
Exactly.
I remember Dad was always like, why bother unpacking? We're just gonna move again in a month.
Yep. Always the asshole.
Budge!
Here. Let's do it together. You ready? Push! Push! Push!
Whoa. That's cool.
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
Sam, this is real.
What is this place? Huh? Oh. Let's go find out.
Huh, this one's Roman. Third, maybe fourth century.
Get them, these are smart kids.
Organ jars. Cool.
Hey, do me a favor. When I die, bury me in one of these.
Sure. Can I mummify you and put your organs in a jar too?
On second thought, maybe not.
There's another one. Nope.
I do believe this is an ancient Mesopotamian washer-dryer combo. I was the funny one. Always was. Hey, Nathan, check me out. Now who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston, come on!
Nice. Man, what I wouldn't give to get an invite like this.
So where are we going?
Huh?
Well, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you pick?
Anywhere?
Anywhere.
Okay, well. Here we go. India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Round and round she goes. Soviet Union. Let's go to Moscow.
Hey, it might be a tad difficult to get in. I always wanted to see the Red Square, though.
Let's try again. England. Sure would be cool to see Windsor Castle. Right, Sam?
Hey, don't look at me. It's not my fault you weren't born yet. It's not like I remember much of it anyways. And it wasn't that cool.
Uh-huh. Okay, one last spin. Brazil.
Hey, now you're talking. All kinds of undiscovered places in the rainforest.
And all kinds of undiscovered tribes with poison darts.
Yeah. That too.
What was that?
Fertility totems.
Hey, aren't you a little young to be looking at that stuff?
Wow. This table's as big as the ones in the orphanage dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
Damn. They must have thrown some great parties in here.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like it's been a long time since the last one, though.
Whoa. Lawrence of Arabia.
Always wanted to see that flick. Never got around to it, though.
Jousting armor. Looks French.
Hey. Maybe don't go waving your flashlight around the windows too much. Or you could just not listen to me.
A dragon gong. Huh. Looks like it's from Southeast Asia.
Nice.
Going it alone.
Liven up the place.
Since when do you like classical music?
Excuse me, I am a man of many tastes.
Samurai.
Eh? You recognize the crest?
Hollyhock leaves are, let's see, don't tell me, Tokugawa clan.
Yeah. Right, you are.
Can you imagine being the one to actually uncover these things?
Okay.
It's hot in there.
I don't think Mom's journals are anywhere in here. Let's check upstairs.
Fabergé egg.
It's locked.
Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in. Hey, the air vent, up there.
Oh yeah, that could get us into the room below it.
Not us, you.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't handle it.
All right, let's see what you got then.
Oh wow. They knew Amelia Earhart?
No kidding. Man, they knew all the cool people. Here, check this out. Are you ready?
Polaroid.
Let me see. I think it still works. Come here. A smile, all right? Don't lose it. Okay, up here. Hey, don't fall.
Oh, I thought that was dogs, but I actually think that's a dragon whip.
On the other side?
Okay. It's a good thing I'm not claustrophobic.
Oh,
All right. Okay. I'm in.
Can you get the door open?
Hold on. Codeine. Damn. Lots of painkillers.
Edmund.
So, anything?
Didn't see any journals.
Alright, well, we still got the other locked door, so come on.
Sorry about that.
No. Sam.
You got something? This is it.
Is a paradise? Whoa. Henry Avery. Gunsway heist.
Madagascar. Oh, she might have figured it out, or at least gotten a lot closer.
I've never seen this one.
Yeah, me either. But that, you know, that's definitely Mom's handwriting.
Put up your hands. Slowly.
Hey. There's no need for that.
What is he holding?
Hey, you keep your gun on me.
Give me my journal.
All right. All right. I'm sorry, Nathan. So what now?
Now, we wait for the police.
Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady, it was no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it, he had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's boys.
Hi?
My God.
could have shot you.
Yeah, you still might, so, do you mind?
You knew our mom?
She worked for me.
Mm.
As I'm sure you've noticed, I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, Mom was like your translator?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness... I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic Parvus Magna.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Yeah, Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate secret is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman. Here. It is as much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out.
Yeah.
Here.
Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan.
Are you okay?
Holy shit. Hey.
Sam?
Ma'am? The police. You all right?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. All right, we have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now.
God, if only she hadn't had that heart attack. I might have been able to learn more about their mother.
Window, come on!
Okay, you check up there. You, come with me.
Wait up. Crap.
Careful.
I haven't heard back from the guy inside. It's a big place. It might take a while. Yeah.
Sam, I got you.
Just jump.
Long enough.
The front gate looks clear.
Front gate. Got it.
They
car?
Go slow.
Okay.
Nathan! You all right?
You there! Don't move!
Run for it! This way! We can lose him!
We've got two burglary suspects on foot. One of them, one shooting out. Both men!
Freeze, goddammit!
Still on the ground!
Shit.
Hands on your head! Stop, goddammit!
Heck, this way!
Go, go, go! There! There we are!
Gotcha!
Come on, go!
I did already! One more warning! Down on the ground, hands on your head! Gotcha!
Oh, shit.
Steal anything.
All right, hold on tight.
Fortunately, the iron pass stick can corroborate that is dead.
I'd say we're clear, but we catch our breath for a second.
Lady.
Hey. Hey, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. I mean, that lady, she was, sick. I mean, it's okay to feel bad, but there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. We can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. But this, Mom's unfinished work, this is our chance to restart our lives with brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
Well, I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name, Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
Changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
You know, for a while it felt like, you know, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And you know, after I lost him, after I thought I lost him,
you didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. Well, that's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
I'd love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Yeah.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you, find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
Shit. You know where they are?
Yeah. They're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set...
Mr. Spud Up Muff.
Down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Get it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the debt,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Can't wait. Look, you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Georgia.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean... Thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
To understand that his brother's life is on the line as far as he was concerned.
I got us a ride.
It's time.
So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon, home to the founders of Libertalia.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
Yeah, here.
Here.
Been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that.
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
Supplies are his treasure.
Look, there's an opening up there.
Well, there's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
There we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on.
Nice.
Thanks. Oh.
Hey, nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
She's a badass, though, because... It's like a grating gun.
I'm okay. sort of... Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that.
Over here. Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Going up? No, no, no. No!
Shit.
Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Going up?
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible. Ugh.
I'll just meet you at the top, I guess. Nice moves, hon.
Nothing to it.
He's like, fuck, I'm in danger.
Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea. This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there. It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
Well, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
Thank you.
nothing yet.
What's that?
Cut!
Never put a good leg with that time.
That's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
You see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls. Hey, easy.
Look at that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? He doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
Well, we're not going this way.
Well, the road continues on the other side.
Let's find a way over there.
I'll do that. Oh, nice.
So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
I bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. I wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, you needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. Let's look around. There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you.
That could have gone very badly.
Okay.
Bad.
Nothing yet. We're gonna climb higher.
We need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
You made it.
Is there ever a doubt?
Wait, hold on. I got an idea.
That's my girl.
Try climbing the water wheel. I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call.
Here we go.
We did it!
Oh, shit. I didn't realize he had such a good angle on me.
Thank you.
Damn it! Jesus. Bloody everywhere. I was more worried about you.
You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Oh, definitely heard it.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, guess we gotta cross these rapids. This car come with life jackets? There goes nothing. Hang on. Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Right. How did she go?
Here we go.
Oh. Can't go through that one.
Hey, it's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. Whoa! I've seen that coming. And behind door number two. Clear.
Nice work.
We're good.
We cross this. Hey, easy. What's wrong?
Too muddy. Gotta go around.
Maybe we could get up that way.
The the call. Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
We're up.
Huh. I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
Guess these guys knew something big was going down.
That elevator's working.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're 2 for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well. Get that car onto the elevator.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car. Was nothing.
Got like a sword kill.
3 for 3.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
It's like there was a rail car there.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head.
And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here, give me a hand with this.
All right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Something from a fairy tale.
Here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
Why?
Oh, I hate bridges! No! Oh, hell!
Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong!
Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
Okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on! I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
You?
Of losing you. I guess I was protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. Just keep moving.
Yeah. This way.
least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad.
I was trying to jump down, but apparently can't do that yet.
I see an opening up there. Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, maybe. Anything?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna pause it there because I really have to hop off and make dinner, and I'm starting to get hungry, so yeah, my body is telling me, hey, enough's enough, log off.
Up by your lonesome? Rest in peace, my pirate friend.
Cool. So yeah, I will be back on later and hopefully we'll finish up this game. Till then, see you later.